there. My name is Kylo Ren, and in today's video, me and my girlfriend, Rey, are going to be reacting to Reylo pictures. For those of you who do not know what Reylo is, it's a ship of me and my girlfriend, Rey. It's a love thing. All of us two are cute, I ship them, you guys get the point. All of this, and people are just creative about us. And I'm so happy to be part of the Reylo fandom. Alright, this is me and Rey reacting to Reylo, so let's get started. Oh my god, I hate this picture. I mean, they love a lot. I love how me and Rey are connecting with the Force and stuff, but This is the part where Luke came in and interrupted us. Me and Rey were getting busy, and Luke just has stuck his big pointy nose into our business. Good Lord, Jesus. It was a lot, Luke. You ever come into the room, I kill you.
Alright, this next one is sort of like a sketch or a comic. Let's see what it says. What? No!
No!
That is so... It had to be Luke again. Oh, Luke.
Once again, you're being a pest. And along with the others who are in there who I will not mention. Because I don't want to see it.
I hate this picture. And please, people. You know what? I'm just going to put this out there. Yes, I'm a virgin. Deal with it. Oh, this one's so cute.
I say, I love you, Rey. Rey responds, I know. You know what's funny? Because my dad said the same thing.
No, it wasn't my dad. It was my mom that told my dad that she loves him.
But now it applies here, with me and Rey.
Oh, what a small world. What a small world we live in.
I love this picture right here. Rey says she loves this picture too.
We have another comic. Let's see what it says.
Snoke. That's right, people. Snoke was the one that brought us together. You know what? Let's give Snoke a big round of applause.
If it weren't for him, Reylo wouldn't happen. Thank you, Snoke. Thank you. Thank you so much for bringing me to Rey,
because she is one piece of honka honka.
Oh, man. The more I think about it, I think he's more of a Reylo shipper than anyone I've ever known. He's the hardcorest Reylo fan I've ever seen, as far as I'm concerned. Even though he doesn't want to admit it.
This is so kawaii! Which means cute. And yes, Rey is dreamy. Like you can't imagine. Wow,
yeah. I'm just a little kitten on me, I just want to pet it! Look at General Hux, he's all mad because I'm looking at Rey through a hologram.
Screw you, General Hux.
So, I have a family.
I have a family? Wow.
Have kids. And my Rey's there. Look at us, Rey. We have a family. That is dedication right there.
Why I made this picture is awesome. This is I can't even describe this. This is more like life goals. Hashtag life goals. This is what it is right here, guys. Hashtag life goals.
/ Reylo. So yeah. I love this picture. I hope me and Rey one day can have kids like this. We're gonna be awesome parents.
Okay, let's see this next picture. Oh my god, what is happening here? Whoa! Whoa!
No, what am I doing? that's her way. Now everyone, I just...
Wow. Ray, what is happening here? What am I doing to your neck? Am I a vampire? What is happening? I'm so confused. What is this? I don't
understand. Hang on, give me a minute while I look it up. Nibbling? Hickeys? Making out? Second base?
That's all I get for answers?
Oh, God! We're getting to the dirty side of Reylo. Me and Ray have decided to move on to the next picture because this picture is starting to be disturbing.
Oh my goodness, what the?
Oh my God! Oh God, what is this?
What is happening? Ray! What is this? Explain to me what am I doing to you?
Let me look it up again. Sexual interactions.
Ray, what is sex?
We never had sex! My partner has told me that Ray has never had sex either.
Okay, you guys are just nasty. You Reylo fans have dirty minds. I will never do anything to Ray like this.
You know what? I've had enough. We need to the next picture. This has gone so far.
Whoa! Another one? What is this? Fucking run.
Come on. Oh, there's something. Oh, we're just cuddling. Cuddling is nice. I would even say that me and Ray have cuddled. But not like this. You freaks.
We have cuddled like this. But with clothes on, pajamas.
Not naked like your little sexual fantasies you all have. You guys are nasty. I love your arts.
I love your pictures and everything, but this is going a bit too far. Yikes. Ay-yi-yi, this is surprising. But well,
I will say it was better than the last two pictures I've seen. Moving on.
Oh my God, in the name of Darth Plagueis, what am I doing to Ray?
No. Time out, Ray. Everyone. I just want to point out and make it clear.
Me and Ray have never done any of this. So for all you Raylos out there who are like, I'm drooling on those Raylos to do that, it's not gonna happen. We're not ready for that stuff. We're not trained for that. We'll put it in terms of easy. Me and Ray
not ready for this. I caramba.
Whoa. When did I learn how to do that? Jesus Christ, and according to my encyclopedia,
that's beyond second base. And Ray just told me that that is disgusting and horrified, and she's scared now. And she says that the pictures are horrifying.
I don't blame, I mean, come on. I love the pictures, they're sexy and everything, but you Ray was need to calm down a bit, I mean, come on. How about some of those happy pictures we had on? Jesus, we went from PG-13 to rated R.
Jesus Christ. Okay, so we're just gonna look at one more picture before we end this video.
Please let it not be a nude, and yes, it's a wedding. Hey. Wow, this is actually quite lovely. I will say that. I mean,
there's Poe, there's Finn, there's my mom, and there's Luke again. But this kill.
I actually love this, except Luke shouldn't be in there. I would rather see Darth Vader or my father. Or General Hux as the father.
You know, the princesses, do you dare to take Ray, blah, 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 you guys know the rest. Other than that, this is a cool picture. A really cool picture.
And they just told me that she wants a wedding like this. What did say what?
Well guys, that is the end of our video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to be part of the First Order, all you have to do is hit the like and subscribe to our channel. It's that simple. And before we end the video, we want to give out a special shout out to all you Reylos out there. Now, we know we said some stuff about you guys, but we're just joking, alright? We actually love the pictures. We love the memes. Even the sexual ones, so, yeah. Anyway, I just want to say, we actually enjoyed looking at your creativity. It was fun. And hopefully we can do this again. For all you Reylos, thank you for embracing us. This is Kylo Ren speaking. Goodbye.